I asked the friends about a band that lives so tied to the sea.